You two stay there. We'll call if anything comes up.
Okay. Be careful.
Door first.
Transfusion procedure complete. Commencing test of augmented research specimen.
It stinks.
More of Hojo's experiments.
Commencing test. All personnel must evacuate area. Commencing test.
Take your best shot! I'm ready!
Keep it tight. Deal with that.
Check out the arm counter
again!
Good job.
Whatever, man. Let's go. How'd you like watching your precious toys get torn to shreds?
I never grow tired of watching my toys be broken, no matter how many times I've seen it happen. Such is the case when you truly enjoy your work. Now, for the next step.
Our chance to kill the bastard. Time for you to pay the piper.
They never learn.
Commencing test. All personnel must evacuate area. Commencing test.
Be a good boy, and keep the other pets company.
Shit, looks like Red might need our help up there.
It's on you.
Need my help, do you? You got this!
My turn. Now, pushing it. Right through it. That's it. That's that. Now, I need a breather.
Guess it's my turn! You're up!
Alright. Never again.
Come on! We're going! Get out of here! What was that thing?
Where's Hojo?
Sorry, he got away.
Forget about him for now. Us, I think. Good job.
Whatever, man. Let's go.
Let Tifa and Aerith know.
What do you know? That's the door to the fourth wall.
If we want to get in, we'll need to go all the way back to the central terminal.
But the door we used to get here is shut, so what now?
The passages have to be connected somehow. Please.
It's a PHS terminal. Call up Tifa. See if they can get to the central terminal. Hey! You okay down there?
Let's do this.
am now.
Nice one!
Have Cloud and Barrett found anything?
Actually, they just found the entrance to the fourth ward. But to unlock it, they have to access the central terminal, which they cannot do from their position.
Maybe we can get to it instead.
Yeah, let's try.
Not moving.
The professor still has plans for us, I presume.
For the record, I don't like this one bit.
All that remains is the fourth ward. We must trust in Cloud and Barrett to see it through.
You don't want to make me mad.
Watch yourself.
So it's my turn?
Too much?
This one's for you!
Your turn.
Oh, let's go. Fine. Gotcha.
Hey,
see ya. Fine. Get him.
Stay back.
Here goes. That'll do.
Sorry about that. I'll take care of you.
The way to do it.
Transfusion procedure complete. Commencing test of augmented research specimen.
This was a good idea, right?
Yep. Let's go give the others the news.
Is that you?
Yeah. We found an elevator on our side.
Good. Glad to hear it.
But we can't use it for some reason.
Hojo did something, I know it.
There's only one thing we can do. We need to head to the fourth ward, just like he wants.
We unlocked it on our side. You should be able to get in.
Thanks. Wait for it there.
We head back to that door.
Give it all you got.
Hit it, B-Pop! That was pretty damn good, huh?
Let's keep it up.
Wait a while to be rescued.
Guess so.
You know, he really likes you.
Maybe.
friendly guy, but he has a hard time opening up to people.
Well, that makes two of us.
He's got your back, though. Makes two of us.
On you.
Still fight. Okay, heads up!
again, you triumph. I'd be disappointed if you didn't. Yes, I believe I have just about all the data that I require. Then, we are ready to proceed to the next stage.
Yes, we got it to work. Could this be a trap? Don't worry, the elevators are safe. All right, if you say so. Huh? Are we there already? No, something tells me that we aren't. Call it a hunch.
I hear something.
I think it might be locked from this side.
Should we open it up then?
Cloud!
Hey, you guys!
Hey. Band's back together. Last time we got out of here and made our way to the roof.
There's an elevator just over there.
Hmm?
But it will move only at Hojo's discretion.
Well, okay then. Looks like the elevator is working.
It appears Hojo's done having his fun.
Glad to hear he enjoyed the show.
We're back. Again.
Yeah.
Hey! What the hell's going on?
Who would?
We may find out soon.
Let's go.
So what's above this floor?
The president's office, and then the roof.
Wait! Once we get in that elevator, there's no turning back.
We're ready. Right?
Huh? The elevator back there can take us down to the central terminal again. Now's the time for any unfinished business.
I'm ready to do this. Let's go.
That bastard hiding.
And Sephiroth?
Wait, I can hear something.
Help! Is anybody there? Please help me! Is anyone out there? Hey! Hey! Is anyone out there? Please help me! Help me! Please! Hey! Help me!
Well.
Pull me up! I'll give you all the money you want! I have killed plenty of it!
Thing is, I don't want your money.
Please... Just let me live. Everything you want can be yours.
I'm a man of modest dreams. Dropping you from 70 stories up would get me damn near to good.
But not all the way. You want something more, don't you?
More than this right here? Talk to me again like you know me.
Barret! Stop it!
You're gonna get on TV and tell them. Tell them what you did to Sector 7. That it was you who killed all those people. Then, you're gonna tell them the truth about Avalanche. That Avalanche ain't Wu-Tai or anybody's puppet. That Avalanche fights for the people, the planet. That we fight to hold Shinra to account for its crimes. That is Avalanche, the filthy sewer rats who brought down a Goliath. You tell them that.
Is that really all you want? For your names to be cleared? That is what matters most to you? More than shutting down the reactors? Than the future of the planet itself?
Huh? Damn!
You're lying to yourself even now. Truth, justice, honor, freedom. Vain indulgences, everyone. Picture it. Picture a world without Shinra. Without Mako Energy. A stagnant, impotent world. Now picture a natural disaster. Who would help the people? Help them recover and rebuild? You? With their old world ruined, will they thank you for the new? I'm going to give you a chance. One last opportunity to consider what your principles are truly worth. But bear in mind that time is of the essence.
And what about you, Mr. President? What are your vaunted principles?
What principles? Did you understand even a single word of what I told you? I know what I want, and I take it. I take advantage of whatever I can, and discard that which I cannot. There is no room for sentiment or guilt.
The source of everything.
What's happening? Come
on! It's an illusion. Be calm.
Cut! Here he comes!
Don't overdo it.
Here goes!
Turn, all set!
them. Get ready.
Oh, that really sucks.
Let's go.
Everything's spinning.
Let's
get
him.
Take the lead.
So it's my turn? You've got this.
I got this.
I'm feeling pretty weak.
Pour it on! Cut! Hey, watch yourself!
My turn.
Come on, you can do it.
All set.
Deal with that.
Bingo. That's it.
You're still doing okay, right?
Taking over. Don't overdo it.
We've got to get through this.
All set.
Get him! That'll do.
should probably heal up first.
Sorry, but
you handle it.
Yeah.
with that.
I'm coming! It's your turn.
All set. Bring it! Hang in there!
My turn.
Get him!
Keep it together.
I'll take care of him. Get ready.
Come on.
Can you take over for me?
Let's go. Yeah. There's no
I got it.
I'll show you. Taking a little break.
Get ready.
This one's for you!
This death was not the one ordained for you by fate.